I told them just to stop because there is electricity in the middle.
For many migrants on their way through Libya in search of a better life in Europe, this is the end of the road. According to Libyan authorities, this is the best migrant prison in the country, one they gladly display as a deterrent to those who believe their fortunes lie across the Mediterranean.
Now I give up. I want to go back to my country so that I can have a better life.
Many of the inmates here were convinced by smugglers that something better awaited them, but now they are crammed into crowded cells, and there is only enough food to last another 2 weeks.
Libya is a victim. As the migrants, they are victims, we are victim also. We are just a crossing country.
As Libya struggles to fund basic amenities, it's now a waiting game as the migrants begin the long process of returning home, no matter how far that might be.
We are two boys from our mother. Only me left now. I lost my elder brother in this journey. So what we are saying is, I don't know for the others, but as for me, if there is no way, let them carry me back. I want to see my mom. I want to see my mom.
Here are some of the prison's newest inmates. Many are far too young to understand the meaning of the word migrant. They were plucked from the ocean by the Libyan Coast Guard after the boat they spent most of their life savings for a place on sank within hours of setting sail.